It's not. What is it?
What? It leaves like a trace.
So again, it's not planes, it's not helicopters, there's no sound, it's not a weather balloon. It's not a star. Not fireworks. Whoa, there's like a sword fight going on. There's like all kinds of cool light shows happening. Whoa. Fucking whoa. It seems like there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, must be like 15 or 20 fucking out there. And they're all like in different sort of formations, different battle scenes it seems like. Some are actually on the ground, I could see some over here. Whoa, that's fucking too close it seems like. And then there's some up on the mountain. And there's some in the sky, it seems like. It's a trip because there's some that seem to like flash like lights. And some seem to be like constellations. Some seem to be like Star Wars kind of sword fights kind of happening. And it's a trip because it's all along the mountain. But you can't see the mountain because it's dark.
Do you hear anything?
I can't hear anything other than. There seems to be like
Yeah, it's almost like there's an infestation or something.
Now it seems like there's like a trail of cars that are going up the mountain, I guess, to greet these motherfuckers. But I could see probably like what seems like maybe 10 or 15 cars going up the mountain.
Nuts.
Right past the light pole to the left.
There can't be a car.
There's a snake of what seem like vehicles.
But see, it's not going up or down.
Yeah, they're not going up
or down.
They're
just going like in
Yeah, that's actually interesting because it's like an illusion.
They're just moving.
But they are just kind of moving. There's the white and there's red.
Yes.
They're
not on the hill. They're hovering.
And they're not on the hill, but they're hovering, it seems like, very, very low.
Ew.
To the ground. Like, it could be like maybe off the ground. It probably would seem like maybe 50 feet off the ground there.
People.
And there's, look, there's cops back there. They seem to be oblivious to this shit.
How long have we been out here? Like an hour?
I think that we've been out here for a very fucking long time.
Oh my goodness.
Happy birthday to me. I think they're coming home. Should I go up the mountain, guys? What do you guys think? And greet them and be like, yo, I'm here, dude. Is it too late?
What?
To get a ticket to ride? So if you can't see it in the video,
I am fucking
there is a fucking light show happening right past this fucking light beam. It seems like it's sort of in front of the mountain now, but at points it seems like it's above the mountain, in the mountain, on the mountain.
I almost want to like look for someone and
yeah.
Ask them if they could see what we see.
Yeah.
It's like business as usual around here.
Yeah, it's fucking amazing. So tomorrow morning, we're going to be like, whoa, did that really happen? But yes, there's video evidence of an occurrence happening in Palm Springs on October 17th, the year of our Lord, 2015 at approximately 4 a.m. There has been a light show going on around this mountain for what seems like a good hour almost, but it's probably just us underestimating time, but it seems like it's been going on for quite some time. People are walking around kind of oblivious to this shit, as if this is like a normal occurrence. For example, you see a yellow light in the distance there. That has nothing to do with what's happening in the mountain. That's probably just some shit going on. But up in the mountain, there is quite a spectacular fucking light show happening. It seems like almost like a battle, like a war scene. And it's interesting that it's white and red lights battling with each other. Wow, this is fucking amazing. I've never seen anything like this. I've never even fucking heard of anything like this shit. This is fucking amazing. Thank you. Wow. They're dancing all over the mountain. Is this what happens at Palm Springs at 4 in the morning? Is there like a galactic light show that we're not aware of that we should sell tickets to?
We didn't,
stumbled upon this show. Can we get in? Is it too late? So I'm gonna go ahead and keep filming. I'm gonna shut the fuck up now. But this is going on for some time now.
Starting, yeah.